Whitney said the contest starts in 30 minutes.
Almost done.
Oh, I'm not sure 30 minutes is enough time to build the fence and fly your kite in the contest.
I know, but I really want to help build the fence and save the dune. But I want to fly my kite, too.
Then go. We've got this.
The contest? The fence? The fence? The contest? Oh, I don't know what to do! You know what? Some things are just more important. I'm staying.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
You're the best, Didge. One diagram, one dune fence.
Awesome, Jax. Well,
what are we waiting for? Let's build a fence.
Okay. All we have to do is plant these posts in the sand, deep enough so they don't come out. About a third of the way from the bottom should do it.
Then attach this fencing to the posts with these zip ties to hold in most of the sand.
And Big Dune will be a lot safer.
That's the plan.
And maybe, just maybe, I can make it to the kite flying contest in time.
All the posts are marked. We're ready for planting.
Not quite to the mark. A little deeper. On the line. Wait. Whitney said the posts should be about 2 cyber feet apart. Didge, let me have your measuring tape.
Just a minute. I think it's just back in here. Nope. Oh, no, I forgot to bring it.
No problem. We can use this piece of seaweed for a ruler. It's about 2 cyber feet long.
As long as the distance between 2 posts is the same all the way around, that should work.
Didge, grab the other end. Stretch it out to the next post.
Planting post number 2 down to the line.
Perfect.
Seaweed?
Measuring.
2 cyber feet.
Post number 3 planted.
Only a matter of time until the hacker is declared the winner.
What? Doc!
Doc, where? My wig! Bring back my wig!
Oh, thanks for tuning in. The official launch is less than 10 minutes away.
Done.
You nailed it, Maddie.
Let's attach the fencing. That should hold the sand, wind, or rain.
Let's go! Maybe there's still time!
Ah, good news! The forecast is for a warm, dry, and windy afternoon. We love to hear it, folks! A perfect day for our Heroes of Cyberspace Kite Flying Contest, which will start in 2 minutes!
Speaking of heroes, why not save time and just give me the award now?
Well, I don't think so, Hacker. In order to win something, you actually have to win.
Is there any doubt? Even Digit is a no-show.
Not so fast, Hacker.
Ah, Digit, you made it!
And the dune fence is up.
Well, dune, CyberSquad. Sorry, I couldn't resist.
The contest begin!
Hello, contestants.
Hello, Whitney.
I'll be judging you as follows. First, on your kite's creative design. Second, your flying skills. Third, how long your kite stays in the air. And fourth, how high it flies.
Where's Hacker?
That's the Hacker to all of you.
Sadly, we all know who you are. Now turn that off.
Turn that off.
Remember, do the dip and flip if you need it.
Good luck, Didge.
You got this.
May the best kite win. And remember, the sky's the limit.
making it look like my kite can fly is part of my plan.
Sure, Hacker. Sure.
All kites are flying high. Oh, except for Hackers. Oh, wow. The Hacker is airborne.
Told you I'd win.
Yes.
Gust can present a challenge. Right now, the Hacker is confronting headwinds. And Cybirds. Buzz and Delete are still struggling. But Digit is holding steady.
Work it, Digit!
You're doing great!
Looks like that Cybird knows what he's doing. Uh-oh, the wind has picked up. It's now a very windy... 8. The wind is taking its toll. Only 2 kites left. It's Motherboard versus Hacker.
I'll take it from here.
It's really windy, boys.
Good. I love the wind. I'll ride it to victory. I'm coming for you, Motherboard!
Look out, Digge!
Use the dip and flip!
An amazing maneuver by Digge.
Way to go, Digge! Woohoo!
I'm not done yet, Motherboard!
Uh-oh, the wind has a hold on Hacker's kite! And Hacker!
Don't touch it, boss!
Help! Somebody help me! No!
I hereby declare this year's kite flying champion is... Digit! We gotta know, what's the secret to your kite-flying skills?
No secret. The CyberSquad helped me every step of the way, especially Inez.
Thanks, Digge. I knew you could do it.
Digit's our hero. The best kite flyer ever.
One last question. Was it tough to fly against Hacker?
That's the Hacker to you!
Bye-bye, Hacker!
The perfect ending to a picture-perfect day. A blizzard of excitement mixed with a sky full of high-flying fun. And a much safer sand dune. Whitney the Weatherbot signing off from Big Dune Beach. Stay sunny!
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.